Which car company is the first and only to offer built-in 4G LTE Wi-Fi in cars, trucks, and crossovers?
Ranking from top to bottom.
I'm gonna say Mercedes is the innovator.
BMW, just because they're pricey.
The final answer?
Chevy.
This model has the Wi-Fi in it?
Yep.
That's the dream, to have Wi-Fi in the car.
Right now, qualified current GM lessees can get this sign and drive lease on a 2015 Chevy Malibu LT for around $211 per month. Visit your West Michigan Chevy dealers today.